yes, this is your main man, Scott Tyler, right here with a very, very important public service announcement. It has come to my attention that I am not doing enough to reunite these abandoned classics with their original owners. So, allow me to ask. Anybody lose a Jaguar? No? Nobody? All right, cool. Well, there is one out there, people. Finders keepers. Get searching and stay tuned, because Bass Arena has got your soundtrack right here.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. 400 yards, turn right.
All right, yo, so I just saw this pop-up ad on my phone for something called World's Fastest, and I don't know much about it except that it involves our resident fixer and nicest guy at the festival, Joel Carter, and that I needed in my life, like, yesterday. Which means I'm gonna need a lot more cash very, very soon, Horizon. This is Scott Tyler, now accepting donations right here on Base Arena.
At your destination. When it is safe to do so. Yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Sending it out as usual, live and loud across Horizon UK. Now listen,
Did anybody else see that Jag XJ rolling around the festival this morning? The one someone found in a barn? Seriously, yo, am I the only one who had their heads turned by this? Well, listen, whatever. Whoever you are driving that thing, it's drop dead gorgeous, my friend. So here's some suitably gorgeous beats to match. Gotta be bumping.
amazing. I don't think Rebecca could have found a better road racer if she tried. So, tell me, how does it feel to be Horizon's new road racing champion?